Let's take a closer look at the RapidRH DataMaster smart device application. First of all, a quick overview of what the DataMaster in conjunction with the RapidRH smart reader does for you. It allows you to read, record, and report wirelessly job-specific RapidRH smart sensor data. In the application, you're able to go through and put all the pertinent information for a very job or for a very specific job. That can be the address, the structure name, the relative humidity thresholds that you're looking for, along with the slab thickness and the hole depth that you're shooting for on the given test structure. Once you've established all of the necessary information for the job, you're able to then designate the job location. So in doing that, you can actually take a picture of the job location, which can include a pointer so that you can actually point out where the test is located. Once you have that stuff in place, you take the RapidRH smart reader, put it into the already installed RapidRH smart sensor, and the information is automatically transmitted to your smart device. The information that's recorded is the relative humidity and the temperature in the concrete, along with the relative humidity and temperature ambiently above the hole, and the sensor serial number. You'll notice with the ambient conditions that the RapidRH smart reader actually has an onboard sensor that every time you take that reading in the concrete, it captures your ambient conditions. Once that's done and you've taken all of the readings for all of the different test sites that you need, you can very easily generate a report and actually send it to your client after you've reviewed it prior to even leaving the job site. So really, read, record, and report with the RapidRH DataMaster app. You're just three steps away from a simpler way to conduct and compile ASTM F2170 test results. Hit me up on Twitter at RapidRHRep and let me know what your clients think about receiving their reporting before you even leave the job site.